All right, Vlogmas day 6. I'm here at Chateau Cupertino to teach my senior fitness class. It's a wonderful class. My youngest students are like in their 60s and 70s. My oldest is 93. And this is one of my favorite classes to teach because we have all of our wonderful senior citizens and veterans just getting active and healthy. This is my long dance day. So I'll spend some time here at Chateau Cupertino, and then I'll teach the rest of my dance classes at Montage Dance Productions in Santa Clara. So here we go.
The best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you don't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
I just finished having lunch with my dear friend Valerie, and now I'm here at the dance studio ready to teach my kids classes and my adult tap classes. It was really great because I've mentioned this before, but I'm kind of like still recovering from a friend breakup that happened like almost 3 years ago, and you know, I'm slowly healing through it. And I came to the realization like maybe like to them, I just wasn't worth it. It was just easier for them to not be my friend anymore. But my best friend Valerie, she chimed in right away and she's just like, you're worth it to me. And when she said that, of course I cried, and it inspired me to do this improv routine to Worth It by Fifth Harmony. And how many of us struggle with that on a daily basis, like self-worth? You constantly have people making you feel like, you know, you're not good enough, but in reality, you are good enough, you are worth it. So I hope you enjoy this.
Yeah.
you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Hugs and shuffles. Bye.